It's a Bishop Castle mug!
Not too shabby!